Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So in this video I'll be making wheat flour swallow. So I'll start by boiling water and allowing the water to boil. I'll cover the pot and allow the water to boil. So the water is boiling. At this point in time, I'm going to add a drop of olive oil. The reason for the olive oil is to make the wheat flour not to stick to the pot. Guys, look at this. Thank you. Look at this. So the wheat swallow is ready. And as you can see, it did not really stick to the pot because I added little drop of olive oil. You can use vegetable oil, it will not stick to the pot. So that is the reason for the olive oil. So that's the reason for the olive oil. Look how smooth. This is super amazing. So it's time to dish it out from the pot.